Guys, it's Eddie with Near Phoenix in Boxing. This is Brandon Rivera. He is going to be your coach today. Today is our youth program. It's Monday, and we're ready to rock. Guys, we're close, but we're bringing this to you live on Instagram. We hope you love it. What we want you to do now is to like it and share it on social media so more and more people can subscribe. We have roughly around 41 subscribers, so we're trying to raise that up, and I can't do it without you. So hopefully you can just spread the news with your friends and family and tell them to subscribe. We had a pretty interesting food drive, right, on Saturday?
Yeah.
We had a lot of people show up, man. I have to thank all of you guys, all of our members. Izzy and her family showed up. Christopher and his family showed up. What was that beautiful young? Emily M. showed up with her father. That was really awesome. So, guys, I really appreciate it from the bottom of my heart. We actually received about 200 pounds of food, which was awesome. And we're getting closer and closer to my $3,000 mark. So if you haven't donated, you want to send me a cash donation, that works too. We'll be here Saturday, right, Brandon?
Every Saturday for the month of May. Next weekend is the last weekend.
We got two more weekends. So this one and then the following one. So we got two more to go. And then, you know, if you donate it, come down and take a big group picture together and share it all over the world. All right, guys, that's all I got. Brandon's telling me that you guys are going to be doing legs today and doing some boxing, so keep that in mind. Also, for those of you who have children with disabilities or you have family members with disabilities, we're putting together a special needs program just for you guys. That's probably going to be done via Zoom, so we can manage that a little bit more closer. A bit more formal, but more on that. If you're interested in that, if you have a special needs child or cousin or something to that effect, DM me, send me a quick note. Go right to my website, you can catch me there as well. Let me know if you're interested and we can get you on board, all right? That's it for me, Brian's up.
All right, guys, get your stance. Let's just throw straight punches right now, straight punches. You only switched it, right? Straight punches. Straight out. Dead. Put the thing on. The round.
The belt?
Yeah.
Keep going.
Uppercuts? Both hands coming right up to your face again. Chin down, eyes up. Straight out. And back to uppercuts. All right, now you're going to give me four straight and four uppercuts. Go like this. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Nice and smooth. Warming up your shoulders and your body. One, two, three, four. All right, now we're gonna start practicing our punches. So in your stance, you're gonna give me a jab 10 times. Here we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Now the backhand. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Now both hands, straight punches. Gonna be 10 times. Here we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, 7, 8, 9, 10. You're gonna be 1, 2, 3, 10 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. They're gonna give me 10 uppercuts in the hook, and go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and a hook. All right, guys, move your feet. Move your feet. At the next bell, we're gonna start jumping jacks. By the way, if you guys feel like you're not getting stronger, you can add some weight to these workouts. So like when I'm just warming up with the punches, you guys can just grab those soup cans and do the same thing. Keep moving your feet, And jump jacks, go. Keep going. Keep doing those jumping jacks, guys. Keep going. Keep going with the jumping jacks. All the way up. All the way back down. Up and down. Keep going. Have about a minute left. Still doing jumping jacks. Keep going. Keep doing those jumping jacks. Keep going. 30 seconds left. Keep going. Jumping jacks. After this, we'll get some water, and then we'll get into the legs. Keep doing those jumping jacks. Remember, all the way up, all the way down, all the way up. Keep on going. All the way up. All the way up. Good. Get some water. I'm going to grab 2 soup cans. Everybody grab 2 soup cans. Start punching straight out with both hands. Straight out. You know what, while you're doing that, get into a squat as you're punching, slowly, and then right back up, bending your legs and then bending your legs back up. Down. Down, back up. All right, so now guys, everybody, we're gonna be doing that, the punching, down and up, that's punching, down, and then back up. We're gonna do that about 10 times. So here we go, very slowly, we're gonna do it. Ready, and go. Down, and up, that's 1. Down, and up, that's 2. Down. Up, that's 3. Down. Up, 4. Down. Up, 5. Down. 6. Down. And up. 7. Down. Up, that's 8. Down. Up, that's 9. Down. Back up, that's 10. this. Shake out your leg a little bit. Now with your hands up at your face, you're gonna do one lunge with your right foot. Just the right foot's gonna come out. You're gonna take a wide step with your right foot and lunge and come right back. And with the same foot, the right foot, you're gonna go forward and back again. You're gonna do that 10 times with one foot. Here we go. And one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and ten. Now the other foot. Now when you guys come up, give me a one, two. Here we go. One, left foot only, one, two. Two, left foot only, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, last one, 10. All right, now I'm gonna do both feet. We're gonna do right foot, lunge, back, and then left foot, lunge, and back. Finish with a 1-2. Here we go. One, right foot up, left foot up, 1-2. And again, maybe I'll do it on a count. So we'll go 1-2-3-1-1-2. One, two, three, three. That's three. One, two, three, one, two. That's a four. One, two, three. That's five. One, two. And one, two, three. With a one, two, that's six. One, two, three. With the 1-2, that's 7. 1-2-3. 1-2, that's 8. 1-2-3. 1-2, that's 9. 1-2-3. With the 1-2, that's 10. Good. Take a break for a second. Now we're going to do lunge, squat. Lunge, squat, okay? So it's gonna be right foot lunge, back, do a squat. Left foot lunge, back, do a squat. Okay, 10 times, here we go. So we're gonna go like this. One, two, three, one. That's for one leg. Do that 20 times total, so that each leg is 10 times. Here we go. One, two, three, one, one, two, three, two, one, two, three, three, one, two, three, four, one, two, three, five, one, two, three, six, one, two, three, seven, one, two, three, eight, one, two, three, nine, one, two, three, ten, one, two, three, 11, one, two, three, 12, one, two, three, 13, one, two, three, 14, keep going. One, two, three, 15. One, two, three, 16. One, two, three, 17. One, two, three, 18. One, two, three, 19. And last one, one, two, three, good. Shake it out. Shake it out. Shake it out. Alright. Hands up with the soup can. Punch straight out again. Straight out. Both hands. Both hands. As fast as you can. Both hands. Uppercuts. Straight out again. Now we're gonna throw double uppercuts. So we're gonna go 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Nice and hard. Keep going, keep going. Keep going. Double uppercuts. Keep going, guys. Keep going. Keep moving. All right, now we're gonna do double hooks. We're gonna go like this. 1, 2, 1, 2. Here we go, keep going. Remember, turn that waist. Plant your feet. Turn your feet as you go. Come on, guys, keep going. All right, now I'm gonna give you a 1, 1, 2. So it's gonna go like this, ready? Jab, jab, two. Jab, jab, two. Remember, take a step with those jabs. Jab, jab, two. 1, 1, 2. 1, 1, 2. 1, 1, 2. And 1, 1, 2. Now 100 punches and a hook. Go! 100. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 6, 7, 8, 9, 20. 30. 40. 50. 60. 70. 80. 90, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 900, and a hook. Good, get some water, come back out. We're gonna do the whole thing again with the legs. Grab your water, come right back out. Let's see. Come on, right back out when you're done. All right, when you're ready, in the meantime, while we're waiting for everybody else, you guys are holding your arms out just like this with your soup cans in your hands. Straight out. Both arms. Both hands, straight out. Don't let them drop. Grab that water, come right back out. All right, back at it. You guys are gonna be punching straight out while going up and down. I'm gonna tell you to go up and then down. You're gonna do it 10 times. Here we go. 1, going down, come right back up. That's 1, keep going. 2, down, up. 3, down, up. 4, down, up. 5, going down, up. 6, going down, remember punching down, punch straight out, up. 7, down, and right back up. 8, down, up. 9, down, up. 10, down, and then back up. All right, hands up with that right leg again. Here we go. 10 lunges. You're going to take a step out and lunge. Coming about an inch off the ground with your back knee. Here we go. 1. I'm going to count for you guys. 2. 3. We're going a little faster. 4. 5. 6. 7. 8. 9. 10. Other foot, don't wait. Here we go, 1, 2, 3, 4, hands up, 5, 6, you keep your hands up like this, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now we're gonna switch, one and the other, 1, up, and the other, down, 2, up, the other, 3, 4, now we're going a little faster, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, last one, 10, and the other one. Now we're putting a squat in between those. We're going 1, squat, 2, squat. Do that 10 times. And go. 1, squat, lunge, squat. 2, lunge, squat. 2, squat. 3, lunge, squat, lunge, squat. 4, lunge, squat, lunge, squat. 5, a little faster. 1, squat, lunge, squat. 6, lunging, squat, lunge, squat. 6, lunge, squat, lunge, squat. 7, lunge, squat, lunge, squat. 8, lunge, squat, lunge, squat. 9, lunge, squat, lunge, squat. Last one, lunge, squat, lunge, squat. All right, hands up in your stance. 100 punches and a hook. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 20. 30. 40. 50. 60. 70. 80. 90. 7, 8, 9, 100. Hook. Good. Move your feet. Move your feet. Move those feet. Move those feet. Move those feet. And another 100 punches. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 20. 30. 40. 50. 60. 70. 80. 90, 100, and a hook. Good. Move your feet, move your feet, move your feet. All right, now you're going to give me 80 hooks. So it's going to go like this. 1, 2, all the way to 80. Here we go. And go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Nice and fast, nice and hard. 20, 30, 40, 50, 6, 7, 8, 9, 60, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 70, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 80, don't go slower than me, keep going, 5, 6, 8, 9, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 80, good. Move your feet, move your feet. Next we're gonna do 60 uppercuts. Nice and fast, here we go. Ready, and go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 20. 30. 40. 50. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 60. Good. Move your feet, move your feet. Next, you're going to go like this. You're going to go to the side, uppercut. You do that 40 times. Here we go. Hands up and to the side. 1, side, 2, side, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, last one, 40. Good, move your feet. Next one we're gonna do these slips. and a hook 20 times. You're gonna slip right, and with the right hook, and then you're gonna slip left, with the left hook. Here we go, and go. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 11 12 13 14 15 16 17 18 19 one more and 20. Good. Now last thing we're gonna do, another 100 punches and a hook, and while you're doing that, go up and down. Here we go. Go. 5 6 7 8 9 10 5 6 7 8 9 10 30 40. Notice it's taking me 10 punches to go down and then right back up. That's 50, 60, 70, 80, 100, no, sorry, 90, 100, hook. Good job, guys. Put the soup cans down, get some water, come back out. I'll stretch you out. Grab some water, come back. I'll stretch you out really quick. One arm, stretch out that shoulder. Other arm. Back to the other arm. And the other. Touch your toes. Come back up. Pick up one leg. Pull it in. Stretch it. The other one. Stretch down, touch your toes. Pull your knee into your chest. The other one. That's it.
Good job, Brandon. Good job. Good job. That was Brandon's program. You notice he did that with two cans of food, guys. By the way, this Saturday, drop off some can of foods for us so we can go ahead and donate to the community. Listen, we're closed, as you guys know. If you missed any of his program, you can go over to our YouTube channel, New York Fitness and Boxing, and you can pick that up. If you want to donate, just go to our website, newyorkfitnessandboxing.com. And go ahead and donate some food cans, or you can donate a dollar, right? Both work for us. But I was really excited about last week, Brandon. We did really well last week. And I'm really proud of our members that came down. Izzy, see you soon. And also M for coming down. Love you guys. Bye.